Their mana must be somewhere down below where we were, Kush.
Toxic, 4 HP. No way to fuck your baby mom. What?
Some of these bat turrets are running out, Kush.
Kush brought some turrets, bro. Push you over there, busting bells. Cleaning scales. Get you a little triple beam. What you using? What you using? Got the triple digit or the double digit? What you using, huh? You using 125 tens? You using 10 tens? 15-15s or regular sandwich bags. Use Saran wrap. Use 128x10s.
I feel like Kush is ignoring the fuck out of you.
Yeah, he ain't trying to fucking. He ain't trying to put no fucking criminal shit out of him.
It'd be like, PSN's recorded. Fuck off. That's what he just said to you without saying. Can we ever get saddles back from those kids? Oh, I got mine. I got 120 back.
Dude, what the fuck were you looking at?
Yeah, that tribe logged off, Kush, that we're raiding.
These niggas using echo. I
hate you. Kush, I hate you so fucking much right now. Hello? Kush! This fucking guy. Kush, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
That tribe out there?
Yeah, the tribe of raiding. Apparently, I have no idea, but they're logged off. But Kush ain't fucking responding. But he's fucking hearing game movement shit. Bitch, I'm fuck. Give me this.
Gosh! Nigga, leave him alone. He's on the phone. If he really is, just leave him alone. Let him talk his business.
Well, I better be getting
cut. Nigga's trying to get a stupid deal he don't want to give to.
Oh, the admin's here now. Great. Who is this? I knew this the guy.
So you told the admin that they're cheating and you got the admin on that server?
Yeah.
Well, Chris is not in the tribe.
Yeah, he is. You fuck.
Yo, these niggas are all over the place.
Kush, I'm dipping.
He done swung out too. You don't hear you guys knocking in at you because I was telling him to let you touch your business.
I'm trying to get a fucking hold of you.
Kush was talking business, man. Somebody wanted a crazy deal.
Bitch. Motherfucker.
I'm doing fucking hell of it. These days is not a video anymore.
Thank you.
fucking drug dealer, dude. What's the new dealer? What, Molly or weed? Weed? No, I haven't got the chance to try it yet. I live in New York, so I can't really get none of that shit. I have to make it myself. Rocks is stronger than moon rocks. But yeah, I've saw it everywhere. I just can't fucking get it. You know what? It's probably not even that you turn into a genius, it's just that when you smoke sometimes, it just puts you, like, it gives you the patience.